Earth's oceans are full of animals that seem pretty strange to us landlubbers, but the most alien creatures are found down here, in the Southern Ocean. Because the Southern Ocean itself is weird. Although the Southern Ocean seems like it's connected to our planet's other oceans, its life is completely cut off from the rest of the world's oceans by what is essentially a giant circular river called the Antarctic Circumpolar Current. It exists as a giant spiral of water that extends from the surface to the seafloor, acting as a barrier that has prevented most Southern Ocean life from interbreeding with life from other oceans for the last 30 million years. But there's a benefit to being trapped behind the current. As it spirals, it churns up nutrients from the depths, which means that the Southern Ocean is full of food for all of its strange life. Plus, the isolated water happens to have unique properties. It's very salty, allowing it to get super cold without totally freezing. And that cold water allows it to hold on to lots of dissolved oxygen, which might help animals to get bigger and age slower than they would elsewhere.